Okay, so let's start. Good evening, all of you. Myself, Dharman Kuswaha, and we are here for Tacker project update session. So first thing is, what is Tacker? Tacker is an OpenStack service for NFV orchestration with general purpose VNF manager and for deploy and operate virtual network functions and network services. It is based on ETSI Mano architecture framework, and as in ETSI Mano architecture, you can see that this red area is under the scope of Tacker project. So we are as a VNF orchestrator and VNF manager. So this is the Rocky contribution from Tacker team. We ranked 37 in the review as per Stackaltics, and ranked 53 in the commits. And there are around more than 75 field bugs, and we resolved around 52 among all of them. And we did so many other contributions, and the main contributions for the key contribution of this Rocky cycle is these are like VNFSD support in NST for end-to-end network service deployment, symmetrical as a property of forwarding path, shared Vim for Tacker conductor, and placement policy support. So we will go for one by one. So first is VNFSD support in NSD for end-to-end network service deployment. To instantiate a network service from NSD, NBO plugin will extract VNFSD data, and it will generate MISTRAL workflow and execute them. So with the VNF forwarding graph that is created with network service, they can be list, can be shown in the list command, like in VNFZ listing, that is OpenStack VNF graph list, and the we can update the VNFZ created via NSD using NS update command, that is OpenStack NS update. We can give here NSD template, and then we can update that. The next one is placement policy support. This feature added placement policy support in Tacker. Operator can specify these placement policies in addition to affinity to videos, like affinity, anti-affinity, soft affinity, and soft anti-affinity. In this template, we can mention the policy like affinity and the type, like it's strict as true or false, to set its soft and strict affinity or anti-affinity policy. Through this feature, we can control the placement of video instance on node. The next one is symmetrical as a property of forwarding graph, forwarding path. A network service can have multiple VNF forwarding graph, and each forwarding graph can have more than one. Each forwarding graph can have different symmetrical values. So a user can set symmetrical value to true or false to change the symmetrical value of port chain in networking SFC. If the if property is not set symmetrical, then it will be, it can be specified as a hyphen hyphen symmetrical in the CLI, and to create VNFZ through command line. If it is not provided in the, like here we can see that we mentioned it symmetrical as a true, but if it is not provided in template and not in the CLI, then the default value will be false. The next is shared Vim for Tacker conductor. Like some VNF LCM operation are not go through Tacker API, such as policy action execution, or I mean like if you are executing through a MISTRAL workflow internally, then it will not go through the API, and in that case we don't have the keystone token to action access the Barbican secret. So in that case we provided this feature as a shared Vim for Tacker conductor, because internally sometimes we need to access the Vim which are not created that tenant. So in that case, we added this feature for as a shared Vim feature, because we have some ongoing activities which needs shared Vim operations. So we added this support. These are the ongoing activities in a chain cycle, like Mistral workflow for VNF monitoring. We are in this feature, we are refactoring the current existing monitoring framework, and we are introducing a Mistral workflow to monitor VNF. And another one is enabling video auto healing. So in the current scenario, when if a VNF have more than one instance, so if any failure occurred in a single video, then we need to reinstantiate or take action on the whole VNF. So in that case, with this feature, we can execute action on a single video, so that we can avoid the auto healing of the whole VNF. So it will help to provide high availability on VNFs. The next is force delete resources. Sometimes we need to clean the resources which are stuck in some abnormal state. So with this feature, we can delete them forcefully. We are also working on the CSR package support and some other, like REST API for VNF based on ETSI and NAB as well, specification, and latest Tosca profile support. All the these features are under discussion, and these are started. But we are looking for more contributors to help to implement on that. And some others are like code stability to maximize code coverage. We are adding for that. We are adding the more test cases. And we are introducing some other additional test cases and refactoring the existing one. And another one is resource reservation for VNF resources. We are integrating Villager with Tacker project. So these are the ongoing activities in Stain cycle. Beyond Stain, we are working. We have planned to introduce more towards ETSI Mano framework and microservice architecture. We have to more focus on the stability of the Tacker project, focus on the user scenario, and support different VNFs. We need some help from other users who can help on identifying the scenarios where we can implement those cases and those VNF supported support in Tacker project. Cross project work, we are working with OPNB doctor project also. For this, we already provided support of Tacker driver in the Congress, because in the OPNFB framework we have some POCs, and in that in our POCs we used Congress as a inspector and Monasca as a monitor driver and Tacker as a VNF manager. So we already helped on the other projects to add support for, like, in the Congress, the Tacker driver is already supported. I think it's under, it was under an ongoing activity, and I hope it is already supported now. So you can give feedback on, for feedback you can join IRC channel, Tacker project IRC channel, and we can also join the weekly meetings. And the meeting timing is Tuesday at UTC time. So you can contribute at the same, you can help to on the other so many areas in the Tacker, and the contribution process is the same like other OpenStack projects. And if you are interested to work and contribute more, so you can contribute in the terms of code review, in terms of bug traces, in terms of filing more bugs and testing the current Tacker codes. And you can also give your ideas and inputs on Launchpad. So that's all. Thank you. Okay, thanks.